There is only one person in the entire world that you will ever be better than and can possibly ever be better than. And that is, in case you haven't figured it out already, your past self. And if you guess that correctly, well then, you can have a cookie. Here you go. Did you guess your past self? Okay, good. People are complex, okay? And that's what I mean by the only one person that you can ever be better than is who you were in the past. Now, we're not talking about how someone might be a better writer than someone else. That's just one aspect of an individual. Sure, someone might be better than a number of different things than someone else. And that other person who isn't good at those particular things, well, they might be good at something else that that person's not good at, you see? So if you ever find yourself feeling, you know, inadequate, or just you're caught up in that mental game of comparing yourself to other people, stop. Do yourself a favor and realize that no one else in the entire world will ever be better than you. And on the same, the flip side of that coin, you won't be better than anyone else. And that's because everyone has their quirks, their strengths, their weaknesses, pros and cons, and all that. Anyone can be good at any one or a few things with the right kind of obsessive drive, okay? But no one can be good at everything. You can't be a great golfer and a great violin player and then excel at, I don't know, video games, and then be awesome cook, and be, it's impossible to be good at any one thing or a couple things. You know, you really have to put your time into them. And that's all this video is really about, to reach out to maybe you or anyone out there who ever gets caught up in that mind game, because that's what the brain does. That's what our brains do. They love to create these fantasies, these imaginary things. Now, I'm no psychologist or anything, right? But you don't have to be to figure this out on your own. And you may already have realized this. So I'm sure you're wondering, like, where this is coming from. It's about a couple weeks ago, this realization dawned upon me. Maybe I've thought about it in the past, but not, I don't think so. At least not as strongly where I wanted to make this video. You know, because you're always seeing, oh, so-and-so is a better guitar player, so-and-so is a better singer, or this and that. There's always these comparisons. Ah, this is a better band, and these are better that and that. And then you can, you know, especially with social media, that shit can make you go crazy. You know, everyone's playing that I'm better in comparison and all that stuff, comparing and all that. And so I was thinking to myself, well, I don't know, it just dawned on me that, well, you know what, there is, you know, I'll never be better than anyone else. And at the same time, no one else will be better than me. As a complete individual. Again, that's the whole point of this, that people are complex. Like I said in the beginning, everyone has their fears, strengths, weaknesses, quirks, all that, all right? physical limitations, mental limitations, et cetera, et cetera. We're all just our own individuals. But there is one person that I am better than, and that's my past self. As long as I take the time to reflect on my past mistakes, try not to make the same mistakes again, be more responsible. You know, the older I get, or the older one gets, have the strength to persevere, you know, all that, mature. And when I say mature, that doesn't mean turn into some kind of cookie cutter ideal way of whatever, because you still got to allow your inner child out to play, all right, from my perspective. So as long as you know and have the awareness and the responsibility and the work ethic, maybe you work hard towards improving yourself, you know, it's not just, you know, just because you get older in age doesn't mean you're all of a sudden you have more experience than someone else and all that, you know, the bullshit other people might, well, I'm older than you and I know better, and get out of here with that. But, you know, with time, with age, with just the will power to want to be better as an individual than who you were in the past, that's all you can ever, that's the only person you can ever be better than. You know, again, and we're speaking in terms of the sum of the parts, okay? The complete person. Just because someone has never committed a crime doesn't mean all of a sudden they're a better person. No, that person has never committed a crime isn't any better than someone that has committed a crime. The person that committed a crime just made a mistake, okay? I mean, we could, I don't want to sit here and get into all the different types of crimes and how some are worse than others, okay? And there's all kind of different factors. But again, people are complex, okay? No one is born a criminal. There are different factors that lead to different choices that people make, some having to do with, you know, mental illness or whatever it might be, okay? So let's not go down that rabbit hole. That's not really the point. That's the only person that I can ever be better than is my past self. You know, I used to smoke. I gave that up. Stupid to ever smoke in the first place. I used to drink alcohol, and I thought, you know, oh, well, I'll drink moderately. And then I just stopped completely. I don't like how beer, which is the last thing that I, you know, I stopped drinking beer towards the end of 2017, and I just didn't like the way it started to make me feel mentally, especially the days and even a month later. So, yeah, there's a lot of things, especially the reckless type of behavior that I had when I was younger, because that's a whole other conversation. But when you're young and you don't have any parental responsibilities, you live your life however you want. But once you become a father or a mother and you become a parent, it's a whole other world of responsibilities and things, and you got to really get your shit together. Like I said, that's my discussion we might have another time. But yeah, so that's all I really wanted to come here and say is reach out to maybe you or anyone else that maybe going over the same type of thoughts now and again or come to the same realization. But don't ever focus on, you know, that whole comparing game. Someone's better than me, well, I'm better than... Well, that's just, you know, can't do that. It's make-believe, fantasy stuff. People are very complex, okay? And like I said in the beginning, sure, I don't want to repeat myself. I'm going to finish up here. But sure, someone could be a better artist or a painter than someone else, all right? But that's not... A painter doesn't make a person. The person's hobby, profession, doesn't make them who they are. People are more complex than that. Insecurities, fears, strengths, blah, 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 all that, on and on. All right? So just, again, just keep that in mind and just work towards doing the best you can every day. And if you've made some mistakes or you have regrets, just try to move on, try to improve, and just be the best version of you can. I know this sounds kind of hokey, but you know, just be the best version that you can be, or an upgrade. You know, just try to upgrade your bios. All right, upgrade your internal system. You know, your philosophy, your outlook. That's all you can do, right? And you can be the best, the better you than you were yesterday or years ago. And again, as long as you take the strides to want to improve. So that's it. That's all I wanted to say. Thanks for tuning in, and I wish you nothing but the best as you travel down your own path in life. Take care for now, and I hope to see you in another video real soon. So long. Are you going to eat that cookie? What? Oh, okay, you are. No, it's okay. I'll just get another one myself. No, I don't have any milk. Sorry. Kind of dry. Yeah. That's all I have.